Hey guys, it's Mark Orr, Homeless Mark from the Zona 94.1, and it is time for your email of the week. This week's email is from Jay Avern out of Penfield. He says, I heard you're getting married. That sucks. Jay boy, trust me, this is different. This girl, she's the yin to my yang, the antibiotics to my urinary tract infection. She is the deadly stingray to my Steve Irwin. Now, we all know that over half of marriages end in divorce, with 90% of those ending with the women taking everything and the guy selling used condoms out of the hatchback of his 92 station wagon to junior high school kids just so he could save up enough money to rent his favorite Dharma and Greg episodes. And with the other 10% ending with the woman actually killing the man and then using his scrotum as a change purse. But I have found a way to beat the statistics and keep my future wife around. Number one, use rope. A lot of rope and some Boy Scout knot tying skills can keep even the most miserable woman in her place. Number two, Carrot Top. If you keep a picture of Carrot Top around, no matter what, you'll look good by comparison. Good God, a burn victim will look good by comparison. And number three, communication, communication, communication. And I cannot stress that enough. You need to be communicating the fact to her that you are so much better than her that you're doing her a favor by tying her up and showing her horrendous pictures of that awful man Carrot Top. So that's why my marriage is gonna work. You have any other emails, send them to mark@thezone94.1.com.